Om Swastiastu, Bali. My name is Alexander Cunha. I come from Brazil, and we are very glad to be here today to show our music to you. We play a mix from many different rhythms from Brazil, and not just samba. Brazil has many different rhythms, and we mix everything. So pop music, jazz music, classic music. Shanghai Jazz Festival, Hong Kong Jazz Festival, Jarazun in Korea, so many cities in China, and then here in Indonesia. It's amazing.
In many places. I was born in Texas, and I grew up in Hawaii, the island of Hawaii, and I moved to Japan. I studied in Boston, Berkeley, and I lived in Spain a long time, about 16 years, and now I've been living in Holland for many, many years. Yeah. I started playing music when I was 3 years old, and it was actually after I graduated from high school that I just had an intuitive feeling that I was meant to be a singer, and it shocked everybody. You can hear a little bit of everything in me. You can hear a bit of Diane Reeves, perhaps Dee Dee Bridgewater, a little bit of Al Jarreau when I'm improvising, because I grew up on Al Jarreau. I call him my musical godfather.
My name is Ben van der Dungen. I'm from Holland. I play the saxophone and I'm gonna play in probably 1.5 hours on the Cunha stage. Coincidence, completely a coincidence, you know. I was a cook, you know. I used to be a cook, yeah. When I was 18, I was learning for French cook, you know. But I hated it, you know. It's too much like an army, you know what I mean? If you are sitting in the kitchen, it's not really as fun as it looked like. But and then I bought a saxophone, and from that moment it started, and I was getting crazy of it. And I had the right environment with the rest is history. In the place where I live, in Holland, it's a great place for music. There's happening a lot. And in my hometown, the whole radio, big band musicians were located there. So I immediately had great lessons and great teachers. The music I like the most is the music from the 50s and the 60s, the golden age of jazz music, you know. And you have a couple of guys there, you know, like Coltrane, Sonny Rollins, Dexter Gordon, Miles Davis. I just want to enjoy myself and I want to enjoy the public.
Inside me down. Mm-hmm.